Students' T-shirt steals show during Melania visit. First Lady Melania Trump, joined by Education Secretary Betsy DeVos, paid a visit to a school in Detroit on Monday afternoon to spend some time speaking with the children. According to Politico, Trump spoke to the students about identifying and guarding against the act of bullying, and urged them be yourself while also making sure to treat each other with respect and compassion. On top of that, she also urged the children to always say no to alcohol, cigarettes and drugs, and join the students in the cafeteria to promote her No One Eats Alone campaign that encourages students to take it upon themselves to join others sitting alone at a table at lunchtime. While the visit went quite well and Trump was well received by the children, with whom she is obviously at ease, one particular student garnered some attention for the shirt that he was wearing during the visit, according to Independent Journal Review. The young boy was wearing what appeared to be a Nike t-shirt bearing the words "Destroy Excuses," a message likely intended as a challenge for those pushing to improve themselves in their workouts or athletics, but one that can also be applied to just about every other aspect of life. To be sure, that message needs to be heard by failed Democrat presidential nominee Hillary Clinton, who can't seem to come up with enough excuses as to why she lost the 2016 election, as well as the rest of her Democrat Party, which always seem able to find an excuse for bad behavior from anybody, provided they share the same liberal ideology. The "Destroy Excuses" message also needs to be taken to heart by the Republican Party, which for years have begged and pleaded with voters to grant them more control and power to push forward their agenda, yet have done next to nothing but offer up excuses now that they hold the House, Senate, and the presidency. In the rest of the non-politicized world, or what little that's left of it, the message of destroying excuses can be applied to one's job, studies, relationships or virtually any other of life's endeavors in which obstacles need to be overcome, not excused and allowed to persist. You can watch the First Lady kneel down and speak with the boy and some of his fellow students right here. This young student's t-shirt bore a message that exemplifies the attitude of Trump and his supporters, one of taking responsibility, assigning accountability and persevering towards victory no matter what. It is a message we all should adopt and hold dear. Please share this on Facebook and Twitter so everyone can see the incredible message on the student's shirt while Melania Trump visited his class.